Ross was found shot to death in the doorway of his apartment. This happened along Old Hermitage Parkway near Gardier Lane. Investigators are still looking into who shot Ross and what led up to the shooting. If you know anything that can help investigators, call Crime Stoppers at 344-STOP. And Louisiana Governor Jeff Landry